David Peralta and the Cubs are in agreement on a one-year deal, according to Robert Murray of Fansided. This deal brings depth to not only the Cubs' outfield situation, but also the DH as well. I think it's a good move, good low-risk move that just brings nice depth. What do you guys think? Is this a good move for the Cubs?